this is what is going on in Ado-Ekiti State. In a school in Bashiri, Ado-Ekiti. I was there this afternoon to pick up my child. And this is what happened. Since 8 a.m., the school has been sealed, the gate locked, and the children are there. They are little children there. No one to attend to them. Parents cannot come in to pick up their kids. They said the government task force came to lock the children, lock the school. And some, this has to stop. These children are not animals. We are all human beings. They should just give a notice for the parents to come in and pick up their kids. Then you can lock up the school. But how can you lock a school up since morning? This is almost to 4 now. And you said they are coming to reopen the school and you didn't come back. And there are children there, which are not, they are not even feeling fine. And you lock up the school and you left. The school authorities have called severally for you people to come and open. And they didn't come and open. They didn't even, you know, even feel remorse for this bad attitude that they are displaying. This is very bad. This is uncalled for. This is bad. In a government, in a state that has good government, in a state that has leadership, this is unfair. This is unfair, and moreover, these children are not the ones to pay for the revenue. This is not called for at all. This is not the children's fault. So they have to release the children. You can't just come in from outside and lock up a school for this for that matter. This is uncalled for.